it's time to personalize your back-to-school supplies, and Gina Tepper is here to show us how to do it all.
Yes.
Where do you have time to do all this?
I love doing it. Yeah. So it really doesn't take as much time as you think. It just, I make it look like it takes a lot of time.
Okay. All right. Well, show us what you've got.
School is coming back soon. I can't believe summer's over.
I know.
It's really upsetting me. But one thing I have a hard time with is organizing school supplies. Mm-hmm. So a couple things that I did first before I get into what I made for kids is this. I never know what to do with my folders. So what I did is, you're going to laugh at me. You know I love to reuse. Mm-hmm. I took a Cheerios box.
Oh, that's a great idea. Just
look at that. And I did that. I left this empty. Usually I put like a felt mm-hmm. on it or something, mm-hmm. but I wanted you to believe that I actually made them. So I actually, it's funny because I had an old blind that was thick and
wow.
I was saved that broke. And I said, you know, I know I'm going to use it for something. So I covered it with, I used this glue. This glue is so amazing, this Beacon 3-in-1 craft glue. Mm-hmm. It dries really quick. Mm-hmm. If I was on a desert island, I would want this glue. It's amazing.
Well, you could make a nice loincloth.
Definitely. Okay, now this I wanted to, you never know what to do with all the little odds and ends. You're going to laugh again. I used a Lunchable container. And I painted them real pretty. But doesn't this look like
that
something
that looks really great?
You could buy, and I just put a little ribbon around it. And so, okay, now for preschool, because I have something for all ages. Mm-hmm. Preschool, my son is learning to read. So I thought, wouldn't it be fun to actually go around the house and pick things that he knows what they mm-hmm. are and take pictures of it? Like, he likes to play with his game, so mm-hmm. we did that. And I just made my own personal ones, like, you know, jumping. I had them jump, you know. And
oh, that's
so
a great idea.
Now
so you're making your own
flashcards, so sight word cards. That way he can learn with his own stuff. And it's fun for them. It's an activity, and they learn. Mm-hmm. Now, I like to personalize folders because, mm-hmm. you know, everything looks the same from the
right.
store. So you could just take, like, a scrap piece of scrapbooking paper. Now, I really like the animal print.
Cute.
This is really pretty. And then I did another one that's just, you know, beads on it and stuff. Now, for teachers, I always like to give the teacher something nice, you know, mm-hmm. when school starts, because then they, you know, they remember me. I'm kind of known for my cookies in school. So I even do like a little apple for a teacher mm-hmm. bag, or for the administration I like to make. This is actually a reused lettuce container, but I decorated it. Mm-hmm. And of course, another desert island thing is my Nielsen Mazzy vanilla extract. Now this mm-hmm. is just a regular notepad, mm-hmm. and I have this beautiful silk shank tongue that I just covered it. Isn't that pretty?
That
this
is
really
great.
Nice for like a back-to-school mom or something. Now, you're going to laugh at this again. No. I like to reuse. This is a cork board, but I wanted to make it a magnet board at the same time. So I took a can and squashed it
uh-huh.
and then painted it and glued it on the bottom so it's like a little flower vase. And these are push pins. So you have this little cute cork board.
So cute. All
now,
right.
this is also, this is my invention. This is like a drink holder, so you can put it on any drink and, you know, put it on your backpack
right,
and
right.
then... There's that.
Okay.
And now I covered an iPod case or iPad case with lace and rhinestones because leather and lace is really in. And then I made my own coffee koozie. Basically, what I did is I just used one that you get as a pattern, mm-hmm. and then I just used fabric. And again, you can use that same craft glue. Mm-hmm. And I covered a pencil box with duct tape. So
oh,
that's really
so
nice.
Cute.
Now I love to put
okay.
pretty notes in my lunch boxes. Mm-hmm. So I just used this. I painted chalkboard paint and put Velcro. Oh. So that way you can erase it every time and put a cute little note in there.
That's so cute. All right, wrap it us up. Anything
okay.
else? And
yeah.
you've got the chalkboards
right.
and the cans
yeah,
and
yeah.
the pencil holders.
Pencils. And then you can just put scrapbooking paper inside your notebook. So.
Do you make all this for your kids?
Yes, I do. I do everything.
This okay, you know what? All the parents must hate you because you've got like the best, your kids have the best covered stuff. Thank
well,
you.
Thanks a lot.